Hula May.
It's a state-run partnership with the U.S. Treasury Department, and there's about $43 million in loan financing available locally.
That $43 million sounds like a lot, but the money could go fast when you hear this.
Certain lenders are also offering mortgage loans with Hula May that offer little or no down payment.
You heard right. Under certain conditions, qualified home buyers can purchase a home with no down payment. But there is also something called down payment assistance.
So down payment assistance is available for up to 3% of the home's purchase price under certain conditions. If a home buyer wishes to utilize down payment assistance with the Hula May program, the interest rate will be slightly higher than a Hula May loan without down payment assistance.
The reason for that is obvious. The more money you offer as a down payment, the less you need from the Hula May program. It is primarily for first-time home buyers.
It is, or for those who have not had an interest in a primary residence, an ownership interest in a primary residence for the last 3 years.
There are conditions on a Hula May loan.
And you must also live in the home for the duration of the loan term, and also qualified home buyers must meet income and home price restrictions.
Those restrictions will vary on a case-by-case basis. Palmer says the best advice is to talk to your lender, and if Hula May doesn't fit your needs, there are other low-interest programs for which you may qualify. Kirk Matthews, KHON2 News, Hawaii's news leader.
It was far from an ordinary Friday in Lower Manhattan today.
They had a surprise right outside their high-rise windows. A businessman dressed in a dapper suit posed as a window washer, carrying some